Gender men, welcome back to Bottle Gate. Let's
another step forward. No traps, please. This is trapped.
Okay. Chris Alonso, I'm not mercy. He did
perfect
not
match, really.
He did not revel in the glory of what is to come.
Well,
go.
Don't give up now.
No more.
What's hiding here? Wait, I know this head. It belongs to Dribbles the Clown.
Yep.
I wonder if the rest of the clown is as, artfully presented.
I mean, we already found them, so, yeah.
Should mind my step.
Going up, here we go.
It's in here.
Up. Face the apple blade. I don't want to. Moving them? I feel like. Yeah. Because we are gonna do something. Yes, Xbox, I know. Thank you. Going over here I go. trying to make this entertaining while it's low. Going all the way we go, all the way we wanna go.
Big, cozy bed soon enough.
And you'll have anything you want for supper.
Don't waste a step.
All the treats your tummy can hold.
Nothing over there, I know for certain. I know.
I should speak up.
I want to talk to him.
I took you for one of them for a moment. The refugees, that is. You're a recent arrival for sure, still bearing dust from the road. But you have something they lack. Dignity.
Thank you, I guess.
These wretches have nowhere to call home, nothing to live off but what they carry, and nobody to help them but themselves. And me, of course.
That's so. You help them how?
Me? I lighten their load. You'd be shocked by the sort of things they bring with them. Gold and jewels they can't easily exchange. Heirlooms, rarities, sentimental items. Even cremation urns. Alas, you can't eat grandmother's ashes. Nor can you easily trade a golden candelabra for a bowl of soup. That is where I come in. Liquidity. Their heirlooms for my gold.
Oh, hi. Ooh. Detective thoughts. Could save because I want to. Look at these two favorite people. Look at them. Now we have all triple hearts and we are.
Difficult to get a good day's trade done when I'm expected to keep watch for Shadowheart at the same time. Who knows when she'll finally turn up?
What?
Is that so? What a remarkable coincidence. Or perhaps not.
Trim.
These are desperate people. Who is to say what lengths some of them may have gone to, just to earn the money to survive?
Maybe.
A tragedy, really. But we must not judge. Perhaps I could show you some of my special goods to take your mind off this ugliness. Perhaps you are cannier than I first gave credit to be. I have some very special wares reserved for exclusive clientele. but I think you've earned a peek.
Show me where you, like, come on. Ooh. Oh, this is green fence. I need that for Gail. Good of a photo. Okay, I'll stop. When you're snapping in place, you're snapping in place. Go win.
The missing part from that ring. Ooh. You will look lovely once you're fixed.
These little wares are too sharp.
Trade secrets. But I can guarantee you that nothing I have to offer was stolen. It was all given happily and willingly. Every last item.
What about the ring?
Well, in that case, I can only assume whoever stole it then gave it to me willingly. Dangerous places, camps like these. According to Baldur's Mouth, you never know who might be a cutthroat.
Like you?
Welcome. You see to peruse the special goods, I take it.
Not really. Aww. You talked about Shadow Heart.
How many red caps are in a handful?
We are going over here. Why do you have a Nia?
A 5-finger discount. Caught with your hand in a pocket. Embarrassing.
I should do that as Star in one. Starting. go. We just wanna know. And away we go. And now you know. Oh yeah, yeah. Happy face we go. Some more side quests. On the way we know. Now you know. Now you can go. All the way we should go.
Prizes found only in the most exotic of planes.
Quietly now.
Lovely day this, for now.
Keep a blade close.
Dribbles is dead! Joyous news! He was most irritating. Behold! Akavi's Wheel of Wonders is better than any clown.
I like to spin the wheel.
Let us see if you have luck's favor. Impossible! You thief! You cheated!
Oh, really? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Liar! Enjoy the jackpot, mewling cat!
There's treasure. Okay. Oh god, you're coming. No! Am I in like a dinosaur era? I must have liked. This is the way we have to go. But this is beautiful. this way. Ooh. Over here, it looks like nothing. Ooh, there is someone. Did people actually see the, of the jackpot and... So it never came back? If they show, then... Pretty gruesome.
Let's hope for gold.
I don't think so. Let's see what's going on over here. Come on, baby.
Yes, let's.
The jungle. The sun had just fallen. Like, look at this. Why do you keep falling, son?
Pleasure.
Thank you. That is so cool. There's a portrait here. Should I pick up this chest? This one as well. Wow.
Let's see.
Going back into the water, ladies and gentlemen.
magics for sale. Mostly bloodstain free.
There better be a soft bedroll in my near future.
Yes. Yes, totally.
Moving in.
Well, that was fun. Now we talk to her.
Junks and magics for sale.
Hey, you're back.
Again, my vicious little warrior. Any luck finding Dribbles?
Yes. I found Dribble
early. Oh dear. Dribble's flesh is near torn asunder. Poor thing was most certainly alive when he was hacked up.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that just means this treasure hunt is all the more challenging. Toddle on, darling. There's more of Dribbles to find.
I mean, I have all the Dribbles finding. I guess I have to put it on my bot. My self. Here we are again.
Hello again, my vicious little warrior.
Have I not find every single I guess not. I'm guessing I have to find another hand and
hey,
other
looking ahead.
Let's be quick.
Going over, here we go.
Get your shinies and treacle!
It's been an age since your last break, my darling. Oh, Dribble. I'm sure a sizable contribution from an adventurer such as yourself. Oh, you shall be thrilled and delighted. I know it.
Nothing caught your eye?
Still alive, so that's progress.
Every sail, Papa.
Should I go in and
never wanted the easy path?
Yeah. I mean, sometimes not easy is the greatest thing ever. What a day indeed.
Moving.
Going over, here we go.
I've got a long road ahead.
Should I go back, take Giselle back to camp?
Thank you. Now Brilgor's name has been cleared. We can extend our help to the refugees once more.
Woohoo! No problem, ma'am. Get Giselle properly. Want to talk about what happened? All right, come on. That's so exciting. I just cannot hide it. Don't you know how it
another ball spawn buried by our hand.
Yeah.
Ball should learn better than to send his offspring against us. They might as well be babes, dropped bare bottom into the Rashomon winter.
Okay, man.
Take that ball freak. She would have bled the whole world just for the fun of it. We've got her Netherstone now. One step closer to getting the Netherbrain under control.
Well, maybe, maybe not.
I would be lying if I told you I was certain we would walk out of that temple alive. We faced Baal there once before, and I was not ready to count on luck a second time. But luck had no part in it.
No.
Just you.
Thank you.
That is both chosen beaten, and their stones wrested from their grasp. But where they fall, the Elder Brain rises.
Yep.
It is already worming its way free. We must find it before it slips its collar, whether we are ready or not.
True. I mean, what do you think, babe?
Good riddance to the shape changer.
Couldn't have happened to a worse wretch.
Going over, here we go.
Baal's chosen has been bled. May her torment be tenfold of that which she inflicted.
Maybe. Shavahar.
That's Auryn dealt with.
Yeah.
Good riddance. Now that we have her Netherstone, we're one big step closer to finishing this. Once and for all.
True. Very true. Yeah, what do you think? I mean, you talked to her.
Auryn was a monster. Whatever her form. I suppose growing up somewhere like this would make a monster of anyone.
The blight that was Auryn has been purged from the world. And we have another Netherstone also. A significant step towards stopping this evil once and for all.
Woohoo!
Time to press ahead.
Maybe I have to troll the cell and see a cell.
No time to rest. Assume nothing.
I have no idea.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Try that for once. And also see if in the city will get them on. Got scratch. Scratches in your arms. Here we go again. Never know what you're gonna do. Oh, where we go. Now where we are. I don't know. It's so much fun to be the world of fun. I just don't know where. He's at the bipod shine of Dripper. Again, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. I like seeing what side quests and other things to do, so. And complete almost everything. Everything that I can, you know what I mean? Going is the loading wherever I go. Going on a load, but it's just so slow. I just want to be the greatest and the funnest and the just the simplest of all the way we go this way and that way, wherever we go. I don't know. Weighing a death load, yay, it's 33%. All of where we know, once we know how it is. I know how it is to see the world of freedom. Sorry about it, it's a little boring, but sometimes we have a little boring moment to our. If every point you knew is how it is to be, now I want you to know all the way we go, and now where we are going to be. Just turn off, but that's okay. I have nothing. Yeah. All the way we go. just want to know how it is to be my own. Where we know how it is.
My boat. On my way. Flackett's will be done. Quickly then. Be on my way. Inside.
get going.
Guys, have a wonderful day, and I will see you in another.